in the 70s again today. It's 8:15. We're getting ready to head to the hip class. See how that goes. And I thought it was from 9 to 10:30. It's from 9 to 11:30. So time I get back, drop off those knives, put my gear on, tie's low at 3:15 or something like that. We'll be able to get in a spin today. I like it. Where's that thing we just looked at? The thing on the the blood thing, the leg thing. That's exactly what Danny had.
Oh, the blood clots?
Yeah. Where is that at? Blood
clots.
No. Well, I took a picture of.
He had DVT.
That's it right there, yeah.
And he had a pulmonary embolism.
That's exactly what Denny had right there.
Yes, yeah.
My buddy Denny, Mumbles man. It's a beautiful day. We got some really weird clouds. Going to drop off a few knives and then to the bay. I got two knives and a walker. It says you have to have a walker. This is like a brand spanking new walker. For like $14. I don't know what a new one costs, but it ain't bad for 14 smackers. Okay. Well, the cave is only moments away. 300-400 feet past this light. The cave is in our grip. Cave's over that way. This is where I was the other day. Now you probably can't see it on this camera, but there's a nice low spot, a dark area right out there just past them couple of seagulls. That's where I'm going to start right there. We'll see how it goes. Gravel on the beach. I like to see that gravel. They're going to start sand replenishment here any day, I hear. They're gonna go from here, I don't even know how far they're going, down into the jetty maybe. That's 3 or 4 miles. The biggest sand replenishment they've ever had. That'll mess things up for a while. Now the water's nice and clear. That's a nice thing. That's a good thing about the winter time. Some rocks coming up too. I like rocks. Ought to be plenty of rocks as we get over that way. Stand by. Steam mixed in with some iron right here. You see it? Iron all around it. Pick that 12-16 out. Oh, we got it. Well, initially, I don't see any 1216. I don't see anything that looks like metal but rock. You see them? Let's dump it back out here and see. Sounds like it is in that little pile. Must be some little teeny damn thing. That can't be it. That's got to be another target. Stand by, let me look around a minute. Finally got that little sucker. Look at that, little split shot. That drove me crazy. Sounded like a Empire State Building. 1205. Maybe it's just some little teeny thing. Sounds good too, but it don't look as good as that. Damn, what am I doing way out here in the deep? I could be on the beach, enjoying the scenery. Let's see what 1212 is, if we even have a 1212 in here to look at. I see 1212. I'm not sure what it is. It's actually in two parts. It looks like what do you call it? That's what it is. It's a snap off a swimming suit, an old swimming suit, you know? That's a snap in and that's a buckle in right there, went on the other side of it. Still buckled up. And that's an old ticket right there. Well, the cheerleader is sat down up there. I got a 1208 here. I got five scoops of it off already. This is the sixth scoop. I ain't got it yet. 1208. Says I still don't have it. It's only 6 inches deep. I'll have a damn Chinaman pop out in a minute. .1207, 6 inches deep. Must be off on the side or something. Says we got it that time. Come on, baby. Give me some yellow. All I see is rocks. See, my luck will be a 22. I don't think that's it.
We're not going to rule that out, though. I might see it. That could be it. That's the only thing I see in there that looks different, other than rocks. Let's go over the hole once more. It's not in the hole no more. It's not that. It don't appear to be that. I'm saving that anyway. I don't know what it was. 1208. Old Zippo. Or some type of lighter. 1 ounce of lead gray matter. 1213. First scoop. Oh, that's not it. I tell you, I don't see no 1213. I don't see nothing but damn rocks in here. Look at that. That's all I see is rocks. Go back in the hole. Oh. That could have something to do with it. Could still be in the hole. There was some iron around the edge of it. I don't hear it this time. But I got the same results. I don't see nothing. That's not it. Stand by. A brass or something. I saw it fall through, I thought. It was laying by my foot. Solid 1204. And we got it. Well, initially, I think I see it. Maybe. That's the only metal looking thing I see. Yep. Anyway, I talked to the Mumbles man, see if he wanted to go today. He said no, he's going to hang around the house a little longer. He said his leg's still sore. Now we got a 12-12. I guess he needs to rest up a little bit. That was a setback. That could have been bad. I mean, it was bad, but you know what I mean. Twelve is a brass screw. mumbles, man. Get going, buddy. Gold is waiting for you. 4. I think it's still in the hole. Well, I don't like it. I gotta feel this iron now. But as I swung back across, I got another low sound right next to it. That could be it. Let's dump it right over there and check it. Whatever it is, still screaming 12:45 now. And the low sound is right next to it. There, we got it. Question is, why didn't we see it the first time we had it? 12:45, that ought to be something we could see. Oh, it's 10 meters set. Look, look at that, 10 meters set. Might be silver too. Nope, glad. Now let's investigate the low sound. Low sound's right there. Come on, baby. Come on out there, Chiquito. Chiquito.
Oh, that's a nice taquito. I see a nice little piece of green glass. I don't see no anything else though. Okay, off to the racetrack.
Well, that's the first one of them today. A toe ring. Yep, toe ring. Ring and a scoop. No telling what this will be. First 12:01 of the day.
I think I might see it. Oh, I do see it. First I thought it was that, but it's not. You see it shining right there? I'm not sure what it is, but it's a little. I still don't know what it is. But it's tiny.
12:08, 5 inches, solid. 1208. I hope that's not it. That might be it. Damn. I was hoping for something else beyond that ticket. That's all I see though. Wait a minute. Wait just a minute. I thought that might be it, but maybe it's a combination of the two. Not in the hole no more. All right, let's go on. Well, that's a buffalo. Buffalo! Can't make out no year on that baby though. Hey, afternoon tsunami. Yeah, we get a salami every day. How about that? Well, 45 strong. Well, I got it out, but I thought it was a piece of iron. So I dumped it out on the ground and went back over the hole. Whatever it is, it's a strong 1245. And that's 36, might be a penny.
Laying right on top here.
I think I see it now. Piece of damn junk, it looks like. Nice. That's what I was looking for. That, well, that was right there. I was looking, been looking for that all day. 12-12. Can you believe it? I thought it was a World Trade Center. A lot of rocks today, a lot of iron. Naval Air Station, Norfolk, outbound. We got a 1220 here. Damn, I see a lot of iron. Still in the hole. I dug a lot of iron today. A lot of screws, a lot of nuts, little teeny ones. Well, you've seen that one, well, I got another one just like it. All them bullets. A lot of targets here. Just no gold ones yet. I think we got it. another screw. It's way down in the bottom. Stand by a minute. Boat nail. One for 2017. Found a few of them over the years. This first one this year. Cool, cool ticket. Well, you can't say we're not finding variety today. Only thing we ain't found is a watch or a clock or something like that, or some yellow. Oh man, that's the thinnest nickel I ever found. Look how thin it is. You can see old George right there, see him? But she's thin. There's a silver quarter. I can't quite make out the date. Looks like 44, maybe. We'll clean it up when we get home. Well, 25. I know it's going to be in China. Stand by a minute. Scoop, it looks like. What do you think? Broke. Might be the right stuff. We'll have to wait till we get home. It's marked XXX. I got no clue what XXX is. Never seen one that way. I do some research. Almost dark. Rancho Max. Alrighty, here we go. Roundup. Gray matter. Them little tickets like they drove me crazy when I first got there. Only one of these. I don't know where these came from. Old lighter. That's pretty cool, old cap. I found another one of those after I showed you the first one. Two quarters, one penny, one dime, one old thin nickel. Toe ring, I can't tell what it is. Some knockouts. Circuit board a piece, I guess. Hardware stuff. 42 quarter, swimming hat buckles, buffalo, fancy key, and I found, I'll put it in the thing, a thing on the ring. One guy says it's, could be 18K. The W next to the three X's stands for J.B. or J.D. Woods Brothers Jewelers. They were from like 1905 through in the 40s. That's all I can tell you. But it was a beautiful day. I think it's supposed to be nice again tomorrow, but maybe some rain in the afternoon. It got really kind of cloudy looking when we were leaving today, but around here you can't really go, you know, tell you right to the next day to see it. I found a lot of these over the years, but I never found one with the hat with the rubber strap still attached to it.
That's what I didn't know what it was when I first saw it come up in a scoop with all them rocks. Okay. That's from the probably old amusement park. Junko. I'll check with you tomorrow. Good luck to everybody.